Hi guys, Geek of Many Topics here, and today's topic is Limbo. I have played this game already a few years ago, but I really liked it. It was a beautiful game, very simple, very describe it other than simple and beautiful, and also a little bit graphic in terms of death and stuff like that. Not too graphic because it's all black silhouettes, but there's going to be some horrific deaths, I can guarantee. So let's start. They've already played this game before, but we're going to start a new game, and I'm probably going to have a death counter somewhere on the screen eventually, because I will die a lot. Okay, so here's our protagonist, little boy. You actually have to wake him up. You interact with things in this game using the control key. The spacebar doesn't do anything. And use the arrow keys to do everything, including jump. Okay. So let's go. Little boy in the dark woods. Jumping around. Wandering around. Adventures await us. Spikes, apparently. Whee! Boink. Okay. It's a puzzle game. Probably should mention that. So, but most of my deaths will be deaths because of a lack of hand-eye coordination. Even though I have played this game already. Whee. Okay. And boat. Sail away in this foggy atmosphere. So beautiful. Here we go. I need to drag this boat over here to get up on that ledge. Palm tree looking thing. And jump. And up. Okay. Good job. Yay. And oh, what's this? It's bear traps. Jump across. Whee. So far, no deaths. Yay. Now, here's the part. That's just disgusting. We have to get that thing off the rope. Miss, we have to die because there's no way to get up back up on this rope. Ha. Cool. Yay. Okay. I haven't exactly memorized the game. I don't know what's in front of me. Oh god. Death number one. Lots of these require trial and error to figure out. Error usually involves death. Also, apparently this boy can't swim at all. Forgot to mention that. So we can't just swim across. Kill us. Cool. I thought for sure a fall from that height would kill us, considering how drowning takes 2 seconds. Explain the storyline because that is the journey. Okay, I'm going to get this. I'm going to get this even if it kills me, which it apparently doesn't. There's also secrets, various secrets. I'm not sure if I'm going to get them all. I don't know where all of them are, but I'll try to get the ones. Hey, I got attitude. Altitude is attitude, so apparently I've never gotten that one before. Get down safely because I don't actually know if I can get to that one. No. There. I don't actually know if I can we need blocks. So push it further. And I just get on top of the log. Tree. Oh god. I know what this is. I know what puzzle this is. I hate this section of the game. Okay. Let me prepare myself. Okay. So there's giant spiders in this game. Okay. So the point of this puzzle is to get that bear trap off the tree so we can actually kill this thing. While it's dodging things. So there we go. See, it's falling off the branch slowly. At least it gives you a warning. You can I barely made that. Okay. So now we gotta get it to hurt its leg with the bear trap. Once it would just run away, but no. Still around. Trust me. Oh god. And now we're stuck. Can't do anything. This is just a cutscene. Basically, I can't do anything. Okay. Now we can try and escape, which we can by wiggling around and hopping away. Oh god, how much time do I have? Okay. So now we're stuck like this for a little bit. We gotta find a way to get free and dodge obstacles badly. Whee! No. There we go, that's better. Okay. Why doesn't my jump work? Jump. There we go, that's better. Now we need to bump up against this rock. Oh, just barely missed that. Oh god, no, I don't like this part. Ugh. Oh god. Nah. Okay. No, I don't like this part. I don't want to do it. Just to stay here forever. Oh god. Okay. It's still after us, though. Hi. Nope. Big girl. Huh. That's an interesting way to die. There we go. I just had to. This is the, like I said, hand-eye coordination. Sometimes that's how you solve them. Okay. How much longer have I? Well, I guess that's the end of the episode. My timer just went off. I hope you guys enjoyed me playing this game. If you like the series, you can leave a like. And if you like me derping around with video games, you can subscribe and all that kind of nonsense. And I'll see you guys next time with this little nameless boy wandering around in limbo. Bye. Okay, this appears to be a new area. Never been here before. like a hedge maze. I believe so.